Wait, what is this? Who do I fuck out of here? Hi, guys. Hey, Sammy. Hi, Eddy. Hi, guys. How are you? How are you? Do I gotta go call your dad? Did you break away from dad? If you did, we'll take something. Hi, Sammy. Hi, Eddy. Hi, Sam. How are you, baby? Here you go. Call dad. Okay, ladies, and I think you're both ladies. For some reason, this Polish kilbasa has been intimidating me, and I haven't even opened it, so it's a good reason to open it. Okay, kilbasa. Kilbasa time! Kilbasa, do not tell daddy. Kilbasa, kilbasa. That's good. Holy mo- Sammy, my God, you just gobbled that like it was nothing. Jesus. So you two are hunting dogs, too. If I can get this to work. I had to bolster up, put a foam panel in front of the barn, and I had to put the yard barn up there, too, because you guys were tearing it up going after that rat. You know there's a rat up there. Yes, you do. You want that rat. Eddy, no! They're kind of taking their time now. I'd love one of those little four-wheelers. I think that's proof of life. If you take your marshmallow, you're probably still in there. Okay, the marshmallow and the bread is gone. Alright, Neil, you're still alive. Don't be comfortable, though, because the jig is up for you here. And your transfer mitten, your new nest is under construction. Outside in the field.